song called You and I. Things came down hard, but you couldn't wait, yeah. Well, all I ever think about is myself. Well, anyone else, well, they get strung out. But I get high, high, high here. But what is something about all his strength? I don't got no room in my life. Here come the girl, we'll set it straight. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, stop, well, I don't wanna thank you, honey. I don't think so. Stop or try. And if there's a distance here between us, it's you and I. Pander to me. Come on, stroke on my ego. Well, like it's never been broke before, held by anyone else. And one doesn't kill you, it makes you anger. And it makes you wonder, yeah. Well, goodness sake, how do you ever get sleep? Think of the one thing I'd be here. But what doesn't kill you doesn't stay. Here between us, it's you and I, and I, yeah. But it's something you better get straight. I don't got no room in my life. Here between us, it's you and I, and I will stop. But I don't wanna thank you, honey. I don't think so. You better stop, yeah. We'll try. Well, if there's a distance here between us, it's you and I, and I.
Thank you.
Okay, so the last order of business, we had some fun over the last couple days, and we changed Push around a little bit. We had a little fun just for the acoustic versions, you know, because I play the same thing over and over and over, and it gets kind of. And so I got a call. I don't know if it's somebody here. So she called me, and she called the station while I was there at 99X, and she was saying, you know, you're not gonna screw up Push, are you? And I was like, well, no. I mean, I wrote it.
No.
So I'm going to turn no, honey. Look at us. So anyway, we're gonna do this for you now. I'm going to play it for the first time, like, in front of anybody. It's the new acoustic fun version of Push. And we're going to leave with it. I want to thank you guys all for coming out.